Whales, Giants of the Deep is an amazing exhibition that includes everything about whale biology, their evolutionary history, how people and cultures have interacted with them, to whale hunting and the conservation of whales. They're just tremendous creatures that are so different from us, even though they're our close relatives. They've adapted magnificently for life in the sea. This exhibition comes from the Museum of New Zealand, Te Papa Tongarewa. The Te Papa Museum is exquisitely positioned to create an exhibition like this because they have one of the world's largest and most scientifically important collections of whales. One of my favorite parts of the exhibition is a giant reconstructed model of a blue whale heart at full size. Kids can climb inside, or kid-like adults like me can go inside and imagine what it's like to be inside the heart of one of the largest creatures on the planet. Within the exhibit, there are more than 20 skulls and skeletons of different kinds of whales, including skeletons mounted of male and female sperm whales. The male sperm whale is almost 60 feet long, which is 18 feet longer than a school bus. Some of the things that have been most exciting about understanding whale biology is their history. So we've been able to talk about new DNA evidence that show the surprising result that whales are most closely related to hippos, and that together they fall within a group called artiodactyls, which include sheep and deer and camels and pigs. One of the things we can do in any show is tap into our world-class collections. For example, Andrew Sarkis, this skull behind me, is an amazing creature that is now known to be a close relative of whales. Andrew Sarkis was discovered in the 1920s when Roy Chapman Andrews led expeditions to Mongolia and China. There's a wide array of cultural objects on display that include weapons, adornments, ceremonial objects of the Maori people, both traditional and contemporary. There are also additions from our collections and cultural objects from people around the Pacific that show the connection of people to whales as a food source, as an energy source, and as a source of wonder.